Okay, I'm going to show you how to play a famous song by Elvis Presley now called Suspicious Minds. Okay, so I will show you the main chords in it to start with. So it's in the key of G, so we'll start with G. So you've got G major. Got C major. D major. Okay, then you've got B minor. Okay, and you have E minor. Okay, I think that's most of the chords covered. If there's any I've missed, I shall show you them as we go along, but I think that's the main bulk of them.